complement. So if we are working on the complements of a number, for instance, if I give you angle A is equal to 90, sorry, if angle A is equal to 80, and if I ask you, and if I tell you that the complement of angle A is angle B, so what would be angle B? So you know one thing, that complementary angles are equal to 90. So you are going to add angle A into angle B and equal it to 90 degrees. We know angle A is 80 degrees, so angle B is going to be 10 degrees. So the complement of angle A is angle B, and the measure of angle B is 10 degrees. So whenever they give you, let's give you some examples. So if they give you an angle which is measuring 50 degrees and they ask you to find out the complement of this number, that would be how much? Well, any other degrees that you are going to add in order to get 90, so it would be 40. If they give you 25 and they ask you what will be the measure of the complement, it would be 25 and 65, so the complement would be of 65 degrees. Okay.